In this video, I will be saying nuts, balls, booty, and or
donkey.
All right? Disclaimer. This is a PSA from Jaee. Please watch this video. What up, y'all? It's the world's best friend, and I'm back at it again with another YouTube video. If you haven't seen my face before, hello, I'm Jaee, the world's best friend. Stick around if you would like, you know. I'm on and off sometimes, but more than likely I'm on. But then sometimes I'm kind of off because I have this horrible, terrible, hateful store manager, and she just is bad. It's real bad. I just wanted to come and give y'all like a quick little video. Since I've been gone again for like a good 12 months, and that's not cool. This one may seem like a little different than any other YouTube video I've done because I haven't had a product to review, but now I have a product to review. If you have a man, bring your man in, let him watch this video. If you have a brother, uncle, nephew, son, they need to watch this video. Call them in, because this video's for them. Call them in. If you haven't already, follow me on all my social media, life.of.jaee on Instagram, lifeofjaee with 2 underscores on Twitter, and he is Jaee on Snapchat. But without further ado, y'all, let's get into this video. All right, so men, listen, please listen. Clue in on what I'm about to say, okay? I'm not here to roast you about your, you know, hygiene or lack thereof. I'm just here to lend a helping hand because I just got some, I didn't just get it, but I have some things that I have to show you that I think will probably make your life a little better. I just want to come today and tell y'all about, you know, this fantastic website and this fantastic product that has blessed me and has blessed a couple of friends of mine because I put them on. There's this website called manscaped.com, and I'll probably insert a picture here or something like that, but it is fantastic. They have this trimmer and it's called the Mower 2.0. This item right here, let me tell you something. This piece of work here is fantastic. Let me tell you the benefits that I've had, okay? It can have multiple purposes. If you're one of those men who shave your face, you could with this. It's very much so possible. And if you have like a hairy chest or torso region, it's very, 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 very amazing with like trimming down your hair. It doesn't sound like nobody's razor. You know those things that be like and cutting across your skin? Yeah, no, it's none of that, okay? It's none of that. It's quite quiet and it'll cut through most of like your thick hair. Like if you have like really thick hair, like a huge bush, it could like one little slide, it'll cut through all that, okay? I'm not saying you're gonna be bald, but like, you're gonna be almost pretty much there with this. Now it is time for the grit of this video, okay? And if you are too squeamish and you can't hear the word balls and nuts and scrotum and sack and penis, I just ruined it for you if you couldn't handle that. So I'm sorry, but click off now. But I suggest you stay because you'll learn some. This product is amazing if you want to shave your balls. The website caters to that. Like, I cannot lie to you. When I first started to read like descriptions of this stuff, it was like, it's great for your balls. Your balls will love your balls. And when you want to shave your nuts, get this. If you're one of those men who wants to shave your butt, that's also fine because baby, this will work for that too. All areas of your body, this little bullet, this little lawnmower, it got you, I promise you. I'm telling you now from experience, do not try to shave anything with clippers. Especially nothing sensitive down here, okay? You will end up bloody like me, okay? We don't want that for you. I don't want that for you. So I suggest getting this. Just to let you know that they do send you, depending on how you buy it or something like that. If you buy it through Amazon, you're not gonna get this, of course. But if you go through their website and buy it, depending on what you choose, they'll send you like replacement blades and things like that. So I think every 3 months they'll send you like a different blade that you can change. This piece is waterproof. It is also rechargeable. It doesn't run on battery. All you have to do is plug it up, and this is the cord that came with it. All you have to do is just plug it up and just let it charge, and the charge will last a good while, a good long time. And you can also use it while it's charging, so that's also like a plus, a positive. It also comes with a cleaning brush, and the cleaning brush is in my bathroom, and I don't feel like getting up walking over there right now. For the guys out there who are worried about like, will it snag, will it catch your skin and stuff like that, it's skin safe, okay? You can glide it across your skin just like this with no problems. Honestly, If you don't believe nothing else, if you don't believe nothing I say, I think you should take my word for this, okay? You can glide it across any part of your skin, it's completely fine. Now with your nuts, listen to the song here in my heart. Anything with blades around your nuttery region, you need to take your time and be patient with. Let me run that back again. Let me say it again. Take your time and be patient with it, especially if you want like a clean shave for your nuts. Inexperienced young men or inexperienced old men with your nuts, they are very saggy. Maybe saggy with like wrinkles in the skin. If you plan on shaving your balls, pull your skin tight. Not too tight, won't want to hurt you. Make sure your nuttery is a smooth surface. So that way, when you're taking the razor across it, you'll be fine. No nicks or nothing. But I do have a testimony from one of my other friends. He said to me, he let me know that he just was willy-nilly and trying to just shave just like that with his balls and ended up nicking himself. Same thing with your butt. Take your time with that too. You don't want to have no little bumps on your butt and then you thinking that somebody's rising, okay? That ain't cool, that's not the business. Like I said before, this is also waterproof. You can also use this in the shower. If you're like a hairy, really hairy guy and you shave in the shower, make sure you have like a stopper in the shower. The two pieces that came with the razor are these guards. This one is 12x9, this one, and this one is 3x6. I more so use this one because like I said, I'm not hairy enough to have to cut through all that. If I don't wanna like take off all the hair, I'll just use this right here, and this is very, very nice. They also recently sent me something. I'm gonna just put it up here because I don't have them anymore. They have this thing called a crop mop. The crop mop is basically like wipes for your balls. It'll balance your pH. it'll balance your pH. It basically cleans up your balls. They also sent me a crop preserver, and this here, the crop preserver, it's fantastic. I'm honestly saying that all this stuff is fantastic, but like, it really is. Like, you have no idea. This is basically like ball deodorant. You know how your balls and your nuts can get all kind of a little funk nasty, especially with how active some of us are. I suggest this. You will not be disappointed. The way I'm gassing them up, they really need to sponsor me, to be honest. Good God Almighty. They also have this thing called a foot duster. This is basically foot deodorant. And I don't have no problem with funky fungal feet, you know. This is why this is like still clean. Because I have not used it yet. I'm trying to find a day that I want to go out and just be like active and run, and I honestly don't know what to do to make my feet stink. What do I do? Because I don't have a problem with stinky feet. I don't purposely know how to get my feet funky, if that makes sense. Comment down below and tell me what I actually can do to get some funky feet so I could try this and see if it really works. Cause this is one thing I don't know for sure if it works or not, but I'm pretty sure it does. Cause everything else that I've tried and gone through with this company has worked phenomenally. If this video hasn't helped you out at all in wanting to try at least one of these products, I don't know what to tell you. You're nasty, you're funky, you need some help. Cause you clicked on this video for a reason, cause you didn't know how to take care of yourself, okay? Do me and you a favor and go check out Manscaped. It's very inexpensive and you're not gonna find stuff like this in no Walmart. I do guarantee this is phenomenal. And like I said, that little tip with the balls, bring your nuts up. Make sure it's a smooth surface and then you can just rake it across there. Hair is gonna be gone, okay? If this video has helped you any at all, if it has sparked your interest, even in the slightest, if you think I'm a great sales pitch person, let me know in the comments, like this video and share it so they can actually, you know, sponsor me. But anyways though, y'all, happy 2020. If you do want to stick around and see my face a little bit longer or join my little small, tight little family, subscribe to my channel. And if you would like, check out some other videos of mine. I will be pumping out a lot more videos this year because last year I only did two and that's not what's up, okay? I would definitely unsubscribe to me if I only, no. That's disgusting. But anyways, y'all, check out Manscaped. Comment at all if you have any questions about it. I'll answer them in the comments because this masterpiece right here, it can't live without it once you have it. I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye, y'all.